All those times Eddie Ray Routh is seen squirming around the inside of a police car or rambling incoherently as he was interrogated by murder investigators, the prosecution's medical expert says these moments are examples of Routh's personality disorder, a man desperate for attention, not evidence of an insane killer.
I got a military-age male on a cell phone watching the convoy over.
At the moment Routh killed American sniper Chris Kyle and his friend Chad Littlefield, the forensic psychologist says Routh was in a substance-induced psychotic state fueled by marijuana abuse, and that Routh knew what he was doing was wrong, and he did it anyway. The judge is not allowing courtroom audio to be broadcast until the trial is over.
If he wants to go out and smoke pot or drink alcohol during the morning, he can do that, but he cannot use it as a defense to a crime. What the prosecution is going to say is that was his own voluntary decision, and it's not an excuse.
I'm talking about a pig man. I walked into the wrong room, and there he was.
The prosecution psychologist even suggested the comedy show Seinfeld might have inspired Routh's psychotic-sounding ramblings about pigs. The psychologist says Routh spends a lot of time watching Seinfeld reruns inside the jail where he spent the last 2 years, and he says Routh might have been influenced by this famous episode where the character Kramer is convinced he's seen a half-pig, half-man creature roaming a hospital.
Hey, I just saw a pig man. A pig man! You know, he was sleeping, and then he woke up and he looked at me, and he made this horrible sound, this...
Another forensic psychiatrist says Routh was intoxicated at the time of the murders. Routh is pleading not guilty by reason of insanity, but the prosecution expert says any time intoxication is present, game over, meaning Routh cannot be considered legally insane. But investigators acknowledge that no one administered a blood exam on Routh the night he was arrested to determine exactly how much drugs and alcohol were in his system.